I didn't see you there. Boo! Welcome back to my YouTube channel. It is your girl Zakiyyah and I'm back with another video. So today, guys, I wanted to lighten people's moods and I wanted to lift spirits. So today, I'm here to entertain. I decided to do a Pretty Little Thing try on haul. Pretty Little Thing had a sale. If you didn't know, then now you know, because they had a massive sale and I took advantage of the situation. So I literally bought a few stuff. I really bought these stuff really when it was that week when it was super hot, but now the weather's died down and it's back to rain. Welcome to London City. It's hot for a week and then we're back to normal. So anyway, let me stop waffling in, let me get into it, and yeah, we're gonna have some fun today. Is that all right? Y'all can see. All right, so I got my clothes in the background, so don't worry about it. Don't worry, I'm repping NCS. Yeah, I am. So the first outfit that I got is this dress. This dress was from Pretty Little Thing, and when I first saw this dress on their website, I said, yeah, I said, this is a bit of me.
It's just for me.
This dress is bad. Like, guys, look at the print. It's giving me snake, but I'm not a snake. It's giving me slime.
What? Bro, what are you talking?
It's giving me I'm that bitch vibe. So I'm gonna show you how it looks on. I got it in a size 6. So yeah.
She like cash, bitch. You doing too much. I'm like,
wait. Who? Yes, bitch. Me. Okay, guys. The dress. Are you guys seeing this? I love it. Now let me tell you something, girl. If you have small boobs like me, if you don't have boobs like me, this dress, it will do you justice. You get it? It don't even matter. Like, it's hugging where it needs to be hugging. It's bad. Yeah. Anything I will say though about the dress that I don't like is, you see this kind of clear strap, it is very, very loose, and this is why the dress doesn't cater in a sense to girls that have small boobs, because if your boobs are tiny, it's not enough. Do you know what I mean? Like, there's not enough space for this to now be tight. So that's the only thing I don't like about it, but you can always get it altered. I mean let's see if we could do something here. What if we bring the strap around the back? Oh, bring the strap around the back, it changes. Nah. And I like it like this. But apart from that, the dress is bad. Yeah, I like it. Yeah. It's not too long, it's not too short. It complements my skin. This is an 8 out of 10 for me. It's an 8 out of 10. I like it. So, let's move on to the next outfit. Girl, the next outfit I got is this green dress. When I first saw it on Pretty Little Thing, I said, yeah, this is cute. Like, I would wear this to a picnic or, like, I don't know, a day out. It's kind of like a summer dress, but you could also dress it up and down. I got this dress in a size 6 again, but the only thing I will say is when it came, it kind of looks swampy. Like, I don't know, the material, it just looks like a, it just reminds me of a dirty swamp, like a lake. Like, when I first saw the colour, I was like, I don't know if I like this green. But then I tried it on. And when I tried it on, I said, yeah, green and dark skin, it works. But I'm going to try it on and show you guys how it looks. Okay. Yeah. This is why I like this dress, because it's like, it's so cute. And I also like this part here. Like, they kind of have tassels and you can tie it, make it into bows or whatever. You could definitely dress it up. If you wanted to dress it up, I would dress it up with like a clear strap heel kind of thing. You could wear this just definitely to meet like your boyfriend's mom. Like, this is giving me sophisticated. This is giving me, I'm classy, but I'm still a bad bitch. You know what I mean? So you could, this dress is versatile. You could make it work. Let's see if we can actually dance in the dress there. Because I want to see if it's danceable material. Right, are you ready? You see that? Did you not see that?
Look at this. Somebody come and look at this. Look at this.
You can't wear the dress to a motive. All I did was a 1-2. and the dress is up to here. It's not meant to be like that. At least you know you can't wear this to a motive. You know that for sure. But apart from that, you could wear it to a dinner, babe. I got you. But yeah, this dress is cute. I like it. You guys have actually seen this outfit before. It was on my video where my friends rated my outfit. But a lot of people were saying that they couldn't really see. Like back then, the quality of my videos was garbage. I won't even lie. But now, we've upgraded. We're getting looks. So I'm going to try this one on again. This one is kind of like this dress in terms of design with the low cut. But the dress is back. This one from I Saw It First in a size 6 as well. And I like the way it looks on my skin colour. Like, it just looks nice. So I'm going to try it on for you guys. Yes. Who's that? Who's that? The dress? Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Damn.
You see this dress, it's got this bit here. You can make it tight and it comes up quite short, or you can make it loose and it comes quite low. It's a bit similar to the green dress in terms of design. I love these dresses because I feel like they hug my body and they bring out my figure a little bit more. My non-existent bum looks existent in this dress, so another thing why I like it. And yeah, it's very comfortable. It's a 7 out of 10. I like it. All right, so the next thing I got from Pretty Little Thing was this top. I'm really feeling these mesh kind of like this mesh material. I don't know why, but I'm feeling it. This top, when I saw it, I said it's for me. It's got like this kind of angelic theme going on and I just like it. I feel like I don't have really a lot of dressing up tops. I have a lot of like just casual tops, jumpers, leggings, blah, blah, blah. But I thought, you know what, let me get some cute tops, because when it comes to winter, it looks like the summer that we were trying to live, the bad girl summer, it looks like it's gonna be a winter thing. So I just thought, let me get some cute tops so that when it comes, I'm prepared. I'm gonna show you how it looks. Was you ready? You wasn't ready, innit? Sorry, didn't mean it. I know you weren't ready for this one. Yes, I like it, guys. I really like it. I would definitely wear them with like dark blue jeans like this. It is see-through, so I definitely recommend wearing this with a black bra. Apart from that, it is so cute. Like, but this was, I think it was £7. I think it was £7, but it was on sale, so I took advantage of the situation. But yeah, I like this. I like it. But yeah, cute. Boom. So the next thing I got was this jumper, because going back to uni, this season is starting. In uni, I found myself wearing a lot of jumpers, leggings, tracksuits, all them things. So I thought, you know what, let me get a comfortable jumper. I won't lie to you guys, on the website, the blue did pop a lot more than how it looks now in person. But I feel like on the camera you lot can't even see it, on the camera it still looks like a nice baby blue, but in person it does look very washed. Just very big, like it's very oversized as well, and I'm very small and I don't like when clothes swallow me. But I'm gonna try it on anyway so I could show you guys how it looks. But this was, I think it was like £16 and it was on sale. But yeah, let me show you how this one looks. Okay, so this is what the jumper looks like. It's cute though, it is cute. Like, I would definitely wear it because the inside is very comfortable. It's made of like this cotton kind of material, so it is cute, but it's just very big. Like, it's very big. Like, nah, I don't like jumpers like that. I like jumpers that come up to like here and that are more tight, because I feel like the jumper's swallowing me right now. But it can work, you know, because I do like blue. If you're a uni student, I would definitely recommend it, because some mornings where you can't be out to be doing all showcase and you just want to slap on something and get out of the house, this is definitely me. I will slap this on and I will fly out the house and fly back in. So for uni students, yes, very comfortable. That's what the back looks like. It's got a hood, but yeah, it's all right. So the last thing I got was these Pretty Little Thing trousers. I got this in a size 6, believe it or not. I really like them. However, I'm 5'1". So guess what the problem was? The length. The length is an issue. They're very long. Very long. So I'm going to try them on and just show you what they look like. This is what they look like. guys, it's the length. I don't know if you guys can see it, but it's the length, babe. It's the length. It's really the length. I feel like the only way I would get away with wearing these is if I wore it with like heels. Let me try on the heels actually and see how they look. The length is literally just about okay with the heels. I don't know if you guys can see it, but they are very, very long. They're just too long, but they're so nice. Like, these are trousers I like and I would wear. They're nice though, they definitely are nice. But literally guys, that is the end of my try on haul. I really hope you enjoyed it and I hope you feel inspired. I want to thank you for clicking on this video, and if you haven't already subscribed to my channel, subscribe to my channel. All right, well anyways, I hope you guys enjoy the rest of the day. Bye guys.